Hello, I am Dr. Prashant Aragade from Department of Pharmacy, Government Polytechnic, Jalgaon. In this video, I will discuss how to prepare video resource, that is LED, learning dialogue. After you are aware about components of online teaching, it is time that you make your own video resource. Let us quickly have a look on learning outcome. After watching this video, you will be able to make your own LED, that is learning dialogue. Use Screencast-O-Matic software effectively. LED should be suitable for self-learning for the learners. A learning dialogue promotes concept acquisition through learner interaction. Each LED consists of a short video providing theoretical knowledge with open reflection spots for the learners to express earlier conception or perform micro practice, followed by content. Let us discuss steps for creation of your own LED. Create a visual presentation which focuses on a single concept and can be captured in less than 10 minutes. Script is extremely important in creation of educational video. You have to write the script first and then record the video. Here are general guidelines for creation of script. For each slide, decide what you will say in the LED. You write the detailed script of what you will say for each slide. Create a reflection spot activity that requires the learners to recollect or reflect on earlier concept. A reflection spot activity should be short so that it can be done by learner by pausing the LED for 1 or 2 minutes. Then the instructor should provide expected responses to the reflection spot activity. Revisit the flow of your presentation. Refine the script or slides that you created earlier to ensure that learner engagement is likely to be maintained. Rehearse what you will say for each slide in your LED. Note the total time of the LED. Modify your script, remove or add details as required to ensure that the LED is neither too short nor too long. This will ensure that your LED is crisp and maintain learner engagement. And finally, record your own LED by using suitable tool or software. Here are some video creation tools that are used to prepare a learning audio-visual video of lecture. There are some free softwares are available such as Screencast-O-Matic, Camstasia, CamStudio, Wink, etc. There are some paid softwares, for example, Prezi, ScreenFlow, Animito, etc. There are some available in free as well as in paid version, that is Screencast-O-Matic, Powtoon, etc. These are the some logos of the video creation tools. Creation of own video by using Screencast-O-Matic. Screencast-O-Matic is a free screencasting software which is used to record or capture the computer screen. This free version of software will allow us to create a video of 15 minutes maximum. Basic requirement to record the LED by using this tool is active internet connection, and this tool can be downloaded by using this website, that is screencastomatic.com. If you click on here, the page looks like this. This is the home page of Screencast-O-Matic website. Click on start recording for free to start the process. Once you click that, next window will appear like this. This window is useful to launch free recorder. So click here to launch free recorder. On your computer screen, launching recorder process will appear. You can able to download web launch recorder by clicking on download. By following simple steps, web launcher recorder will be downloaded on your desktop. It is now appearing on your desktop. Click on it to launch the free recorder. Click on Run to launch free recorder. It will be processing further and finally completed setting. And here is Screencast-O-Matic recorder is launched successfully on your computer. So if you use the screen options, you can able to record only screen like this. You can use webcam. Only the video capture by webcam will record. Both. It will record both the screen and webcam like this. Maximum time tab will show a pop-up message that the free recorder will capture up to 15 minutes at a time. Size tab will help you to choose screen size to be recorded. Full screen option is recommended for capturing screen. Other options are also available to select the screen size. This narration tab is very important tool which allow us to record our video voice during presentation. Make sure the green bars flash when you talk by using mic. By clicking on it, you can select a mic and set recording volume. Practice it for few seconds to explore different options used in it. This preference tab useful to select different options. If you click here, the next window appears as like this. Recorder preferences such as pause hotkeys and other options are available. You set it as default or set it as per your opinion. Record window can be hiding by clicking on this tab. If you want to, record window should be displayed. Just click here to show the record window. To start recording the screen or by using webcam, click on the recording. After clicking it, it will start after 4 seconds. So click here for recording. 3, 2, 1, go, and recording is started. You can pause a recording of screen by clicking on pause button. You can restart recording by click on this red icon. This delete tab will allow you to delete everything and start recording from start. This button will allow you to start recording from any point where you made a mistake during recording. By using this option, you can be able to start recording from that point where you are not satisfied with the narration. After completion of recording your screen, just click on stop button, available exactly similar position where red recording button is there, and then click on done tab. It will ask you the following option. Choose save option or upload YouTube option. Choose to save video file or upload to Screencast-O-Matic, YouTube or Google Drive. Second option is edit video. You can edit the recording in video editor. If you click on it, then the screen will appear. Video editor is not available in free version of this software. So just click on the no thanks to proceed further. The software will ask you what do you want to do with this recording. Save as a video file on your computer. Second option is upload to screencastomatic.com. Third option, upload video on YouTube. If you click on save as video file option, then next screen will be appear as like this. It will ask a watermark message, that is free recorder adds a watermark which will show up in your final video like this. So this is the free version. You can give a file name. You can able to choose a folder also where you want to save this LED, and then click on publish tab to save your video. Processing will start like this. Complete the process of saving of your video on your computer by pressing done. Your recorded video will appear on desktop like this. So recorded video will appear on desktop like this. So with this, we have come to end of this demonstration on Screencast-O-Matic software. I thank you for being here. To learn more about how to make educational video by using different tools, watch our next video. If you have any query, suggestions or comments, kindly contact me. Thank you. Thank you very much.